felt like the walls were closing in on me, and like it was getting harder to breathe. We stood on a blanket of new morning snow. I told you you were free to get up and go. I told you it felt like my life had no meaning, that I wished I would wake up to find I'd been dreaming. I found it hard to find appropriate words, so we just sat and listened to the song of the birds. I think I was cold, tactless and cruel, and I don't wanna be seen in that way by you. How do you do it? Keep the wolf from the door. Is there some kind of secret you never told me before? Sometimes my mind will hide things from me. It's for my own good, they're too painful to see. But if I ever lose a single image of you, I've no earthly idea what I would do. I'm thinking of a time, that particular day, just us two in the park, when you decided to stay.
At Peter McVerry Trust, we're focused on helping people home, as the numbers of people experiencing homelessness really have reached an all-time high. Those long-term sustainable solutions to homelessness is what's required. What we focus on is supporting people into their own homes, really just giving people a key to their own front door.